beat that.
What part? May the efforts of this circle be for the benefit of all beings everywhere and nourish the highest.
I hope. Go ahead.
What happened to you when you were high? I bet you thought you'd understand. You travel naked in your clothes on a journey to another land. Oh my God, I think I'm dying. Every lifetime lasts one.
So something did happen after that first ring was bound. It was tangible. We felt that the space completely transformed and changed the moment the ring was done. Like Diana, Renee, and I just looked at it in amazement. It's just like, wow. And I knew I could imbue it easily. We had just finished watching the first DVD and then the second DVD. And the first one pretty much seals the deal. It's the one that opens the space or the window, the door for that connection, for that link to come across. And we've been touched by it. The rings just keep pouring out now. I hope.